I'm having a great time. It's yeah. fantabulous here.
So, of the things you've done so far, what was your favorite? What do you think?
You ready? Probably the seashore.
Seashore? Mm-hmm. How'd your how'd the cabin do?
Cabin?
We did okay.
We did alright.
Did alright?
I think we came in last.
It's basically like go around and try and find different like animals.
And how did you
get points for? You get 2 points for living ones, 1 point for like just any sign of.
And how'd your cabin do? Did they tell you the points?
Yeah, we did. We did pretty good. Like they didn't tell us the exact points, but we got like a lot of.
You got a lot of different things.
I would probably say the seashore activity because we get to like go on the beach and we got to like wade in and find like different specimens and like identify them.
Mm-hmm.
And we've been like working on that in science.
This is the seashore activity. This is what you have been studying for the last week or 2 weeks. All your mollusks and all the different animals that you'll see down here. Now is the time you'll be able to go down and look for some live specimens.
You got that? You know what we're doing?
I think so.
Yeah.
stupid planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems. 'Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed. A disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
With us doing this, recycling this stuff, and recycling all the cardboard from all the food that you eat, we went from 5.5 dumpsters last year going to the landfill to 1. 4.5 dumpsters last year were recycled. That's an impact that you're making. Do this the right way and we can make it even better.